lot of young workers in there. That was the first time I've seen any workers come up onto the top. They've got had enough seeds down below. Started with 3 workers when I got it. I got a chance to count them yet. How many they're at yet now? Some are hiding over in different places. Let's see, there's a few. This side mostly shelled seeds. They got their seeds that are full still in the middle. The older pupa, they usually keep next to the water tower. And the eggs, they tend to move back and forth. Like right now, they got the eggs down by the older pupa. And then the older larva always are sitting up on top of the water tower. You can see the larva eating. Shell the seeds and set them up on top of the larvae. Nest is growing nicely. I have a heating coil that I run that's underneath. Slave maker colonies. I think this is the black ant's queen and a couple workers. Polyergus queen. Well, they're really wet in there for some reason. You can just make out Polyergus queen through the humidity. Didn't think I filled that one too much, but I guess I did. It's so dry in the house right now, the water evaporates really fast, so even if it being that little overfilled, it'll dry out pretty quickly. And then I got some red ants in here, a piece of the superworm. I pulled it down into the queen's usually down on the water tower in this one. Three different kinds in that one. There's some red ants, black ants, and then the slave maker ants, which are red and black also. Going on.